how the money they move in, come in, and how the money they flow out. Well, if I say from one person to another, but
personally, you know,
personally now, how the income or the money they come in into your hand, and how the money they flow out from your hand. That now what we mean by cash flow. So it be the direction of money, you know, moving, whether the movement will make you wealthy or will make you poor. That's not the whole essence.
But the very first question.